guys, and welcome back to my channel. This is NoSamRatsoff here, and today we're going to be playing a game. Well, you already know this game. We're going to be continuing the game, The Walking Dead.
There!
Alright. Yeah, there. Let's go.
Get to the gate!
Alright, so I've been gone for quite a bit. That's because my... No! No! Nah, that's not fair. It's not fair.
Just keep going. They'll open up.
Alright, so as I was saying, I've been gone for quite a bit because my computer shut down, or it crashed. I got it fixed now. So, we're all good. The only thing is...
I can't open the gate till you clear them out!
Yeah,
can't
everything's back to normal now, hopefully. Some of the other series, if they were recorded beforehand, they were deleted, but not too much is missed, so... I'm gonna take out the ones closer. Also, I have done this part because I had to go through this whole game again and repick the exact choices that I picked the last time because it didn't save. I won't make that mistake again. I'm gonna save everything on an external hard drive.
Get your ass inside!
Alright.
Come on now!
Like rides
God effing damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
Oh, I don't know what that means,
it's
but
Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
Oh, I also got a new mouse next to me. Oh, it's
Once
beautiful.
The
it glows.
I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
I'm gonna be getting a new mic. I'm gonna be getting serious about this. Well, I already am, but I'm gonna get more like. I'm gonna get a camera.
Truly sorry to hear
that.
Not
for face reveal yet, until we get.
This herd rolled in pretty quick.
Subscribers.
We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So,
yeah, I'll be getting more stuff.
Keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind if you want to hang on to all your teeth, that is.
Not my teeth.
Now head on in.
I need those to bite zombies back.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
Hey, you said you were using your manners, Clementine. Good
job. It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite.
I don't remember most of this because it's been
Usually
so long
I'm
since I played
in and out
it.
As quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
It's just a pit stop, okay? We're gone as soon as there's a window.
I hope that window comes soon. In the meantime...
What?
Hey, Bobby. What's up?
What?
My family. They're still out there.
I missed the prompt. Why did it not give me the prompt?
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know... You'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Maybe. I don't know.
Let's
I guess
go.
I picked
this way.
A different option than last time.
I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
That was a weird transition, though. He just, like, stopped and looked back. I thought it gave you an option, but... Ugh. I don't remember.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know... It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Make some friends? You think I don't have any friends? Clementine, you can play. I'm gonna play some pool without you.
Looks like someone's in the middle of a game.
It's those guys. It's those guys. Hey! Come finish your game! Come finish your game! It's over here. Come finish it. Play chess.
Not really my game. I think Gabe used to play, though.
Gabe used to play? Hey! Come finish your game! Hey, come finish- Look at the shotgun. I want that bad boy
Wonder
right
if it's
there.
Loaded.
I like how he says it out loud, like... I'm gonna just stare at him. Just look at him.
Play your hand. You're gonna lose, but you don't have to do it in slow motion.
Don't try and rush me. I know your game.
This is my game. Clearly.
Always a smart ass. Well, it ain't gonna work.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves. I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia.
Hey, it's what me.
I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And that got a lifetime ban?
They just wanted to set an example. I was the poor bastard they used to do it on.
All yeah. I know is what I read in the papers.
I used to play cards so much, but then they banned me.
Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
Oh.
I'll raise
well.
You.
What do you think?
Lucky
call,
me.
Or should I fold?
I'd say you should fold.
Don't get too intimidated.
Because he's going to win.
Doesn't feel right.
Go with your gut. Fold.
I know this because I saw the future.
Let's see how it could have gone. You folded that. Unbelievable.
Is that good? Wait.
God damn it.
Wait.
Shit, sorry.
I get it wrong either way.
Thought about dodging a bullet. Thanks for folding. Can't afford to lose anymore. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house.
What? I got it wrong for...
Bottoms up.
He wins either way. That's so stupid.
Oh, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Oh.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal? And it's done.
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off.
You ripped Clementine off, man?
Perfectly good batteries. And he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you? A bodyguard or something?
Yeah. I am a bodyguard.
Damn right. So you better figure out a way to fix this. And I mean real fast.
I'm defending Clementine.
You can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
You trying to stab her? What? Oh, no. This is what I died on last time. I ain't dying this time. What? What do you mean? What? I don't get it. Don't. Thank you. Eat. Get out of here. You don't stab Clementine. Sit down.
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy. I was too. We just...
No, you just got out of
got
hand.
A little out of hand.
You tried stabbing her,
man. Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus. You gotta get her under control, man. This ain't no way to do business.
Boy, you have it wrong, buddy. I don't control her. Which looks like bad news for you.
We had a deal.
Alright, hey,
oh, no.
Okay, alright, so, hey, we'll trade
back.
This
is going the same way as last
batteries.
Time.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh. Oh, hell no!
Yeah. Go finish your chess game. No, don't worry.
Drop the gun!
Oh, every time.
Right now!
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
He did attack me, though.
I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there, and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Yes. Wait, no. But I'm gonna say yes.
Look at my eye, man.
He came
of course
in.
She's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
Whoa.
With
you.
Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
Hey, I helped you win, remember? You better be quiet. Her win.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you.
But Eli was a grade A certified dipshit.
He I'll even tried have someone stabbing come take a look me at that or cut. Her. What do you not get?
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Yeah. Well, now you really owe me one. Because you put my ass on the line with these people, and they barely know me.
I know. And I'm... Well...
Yeah.
I'm saying thanks.
There we go. Better say thanks. Better give me just the turn from desired ode, whatever the word is.
Hello?
Hi. Miss flirts a lot.
I'm what passes for a doctor around here. Trip sort of overdoes it sometimes.
But I have that other lady at the thing, so...
I hate that I'm treating you in a cage. Like you're some feral animal.
And I'm starting to think this Trip guy... kind of a prick.
He means well. He's just got a lot on his shoulders. Now, let's see
I got
see
that other
that
girl
wound.
Back at the dumpster. So I don't wanna... flirt with this one.
Yeah, he got you good. Try to
it's
hold
dried.
Still.
It'll heal. Look at that. It's already dry.
Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something. I've never understood it.
Are you calling me pretty?
I was talking about Eli, the dead guy.
Oh, yeah, good. Because I prefer dashing. Or debonair, maybe.
Yeah, I'll try to keep that in mind.
Nah, you don't. You just get that out of there, you know?
People are saying she killed a man in cold blood.
How are people saying that? It
if
just
you don't
happened
mind
like
me asking,
5 seconds ago.
What did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. But fuck that bastard.
Hey, okay.
I'm pretty much doing the same things as last time, so...
Best
even though I'm like
probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
I'm actually choosing.
We were attacked earlier this evening.
Legitly, but it seems like
there were four of us.
I chose the right ones the
shit.
First time.
I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help, well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
Hey, it's okay. You've done enough.
I hear you, but
Eleanor, you done yet?
Just about.
Just about. Oh, yeah.
All right, here's
thanks.
What we're gonna do.
Two little band-aids.
I'm driving you that junkyard
that
myself.
That helps me a lot.
Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier.
We were defending ourselves.
On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
All right. Fair enough.
I'm just
fair
gonna
enough?
Sneak out.
Go kiss a skunk's ooh. Ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Dude. You better, I just said...
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
No,
I just
no
said
way.
Fair enough, he's
not
like...
Putting you in that
nah,
kind of
man.
Danger again.
I don't
that's
care about that.
Call.
I need a reward look, for this.
Maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but... Well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd... Get a jump start on reaching that junkyard?
What? Seriously? When you do that for me?
It's just... It's the right thing to do. Anyway, think about
there's
it.
There's Clementine.
I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
I knew she was awake even the first time I played it.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah. She's... She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird... But I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
Great, Clementine. Whatever you say. Ugh. This is... Which one? Oh, great. I guess Eleanor. No. Yeah, my family...
We're leaving tonight. With Eleanor. If it gets us there even a minute sooner, it's worth it.
All right. I'm in.
Good.
You know, when I met you... I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
Yeah, but I shot that guy, that other guy.
Sounds like Eleanor will be a little while. Maybe we should get a few winks.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll
get the lamp.
Man, so much darker. Oh. I forgot what... Wait, what? Forgot this part. What is happening right now? All I remember is escaping.
Hey, what you drawing there, goofball? Can I see?
Oh.
You know I'm no good at this game, but I'll try to guess what it is. Just give me a second. I'll figure it out. It's a doggy, right? It's me. It looks just like me.
Yeah.
Come on. Can you say Clem, AJ? Give it a try.
Such a cute baby.
Clem.
With
not
your
much
mind.
Of a talker, are you, goofball? Edith says you should be speaking by now, but don't worry about it. You'll talk when you're ready.
Maybe he's.
That was
a weird.
Weird
baby.
Oh, Clem, open up. It's me.
Edith,
where are you?
What's wrong?
The group from last week. They're back, and now they're armed. This is bad, Clem. There's a lot of them. Too many of them.
What do they want from us?
More than we can give. And now they're angry. Just pack whatever you can. Be ready to run, just in case. They got a lot of cars, and they're seriously pissed off. This is
what?
Gonna get ugly. I know it.
I don't remember this part.
Pack your stuff. When I get back, we gotta get the hell out.
Shit.
Grab the little baby. Got a little baby.
Essentials. Come on.
We fucking begged you, man! Our people are sick and starving!
It didn't have to be this way. You could have just given us some grub, some medicine, that's it. This is your fault. Y'all are just hoarding it for your fucking selves.
Clem!
I didn't get
Clem!
Any water.
They're inside! We have to go now!
I should have grabbed the water, man. I was thinking too much about food. I mean, food has some hydration in it, so... Oh, what? Get out of here, dude. Get out of here.
Just head for the woods.
Keep running.
Why did I not grab AJ? Don't shoot AJ. Don't shoot AJ. I should have grabbed AJ.
No!
AJ! Better be alone.
You're okay.
Good. Come on.
I see someone near the trees. Fucking
oh,
shoot
what?
Him.
Go. AJ almost got shot! A little baby almost got shot, man. What's wrong with the people shooting babies? It's the apocalypse, but you don't need to kill babies.
Sun's up. Trip's probably mad as hell by now.
Yeah, that was different. That was a different cutscene. I don't remember that one.
What do you think he'll do to you?
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Trip and I, we sort of used to be a thing. It was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast.
Cool.
But you never really got over it.
Relationships can change pretty fast, and they're never not complicated.
They're never
Sounds
not
Sounds like you've got something on your mind. Or someone.
Guys, that's the place.
Yeah, this is it. Oh, shit. Guns out, yeah?
If you insist.
Guns up, yeah.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
That's Kate. Oh, yeah. Kill that little dude. Kill him. Get that thing now.
Mariana's tape player.
We need that.
Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi.
Oh my God. You're safe. I can't believe it.
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head, like, on a loop.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Yeah, they're stupid.
And your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
I wish I could give you a genuine reaction for this part. But I can't. But I'll tell you.
No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide.
I'll tell you what my reaction was.
Kate.
Unless I can stop it from happening.
They're trapped in there.
Ariana, stay back. Wait. Nobody shoots.
He's right. We fire at the truck, we might hit them.
Yeah, get out of here. Quick time events. No, 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 no. No. Oh, that was close. Nice. Nice job.
Javi, you found us.
Yeah.
Hey, it's okay.
I ain't leaving you. I had a chocolate bar.
You happy to see me? Gross.
Gross.
Come on. I think we get a pass.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
There's no way I would let that happen.
Yeah, well, you weren't here.
You were here.
The herd showed up and Mariana was gone. And we were waiting and waiting and then... I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
That's a zombie bite. Hey, I guess we gotta take you out.
At least
sorry.
It's not a bite.
Just kidding.
Eleanor, think you can take a look?
Yeah, I'll put two little band-aids on it. That should fix up.
It's okay.
Fix it up.
I'm a doctor.
I put band-aids
here,
on things.
Then patch you up back home. See? Better already.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push our luck.
Who's the kid with the gun?
That's Clementine.
She have
That's
a name you want to share
Clementine.
With us?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay.
I think so. Right, Eleanor?
Of course we have hot water. We're not cavemen.
I thought you'd been to this place.
I have. I didn't have much time to relax in my jacuzzi suite, you know?
Hey.
You look happy.
Yeah.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well. Alive and healthy. Sort of incredible.
Well, let's wait to celebrate until we're back behind the walls, okay? Don't want to jinx us.
I'm just happy for you is all.
Oh, yeah, thanks. That's nice.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working
no,
ride.
No, I don't.
I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
I was hoping you might stay. You know, considering...
Considering what?
You came all the way out here with me.
Yeah, for the van, not for cool.
What? What just happened? Oh. She just found her headphones. I got it! I got the other one.
Thanks.
Oh my goodness, I guess I can't give you a genuine reaction, dude. That is just...
Mari!
That's horrible. She was one, a good kid. The other kid, why?
Really thought you could just walk back in here like
just why? Come on, man.
I don't think so.
I don't think so.
What's that horse doing? Get out of here. Creepy horse. Dude, how could you? You killed Bobby, that one. Why'd you have to kill her? Why not the little dude?
Shit.
Okay.
Kate!
Oh, I think I could have saved her if we didn't leave right away. Oh, but then one of them might have died at the night.
Stop!
Either way, someone would have died probably.
Bobby, help!
Return fire. Oh, I should have helped family. Oops.
Go!
Why would you? You gotta be kidding me, man.
Oh, God. I can't believe
Come on, you're a doctor. Put some band-aids on it.
I know, Javi. And there will be time for all of that. But not right now.
Yeah, right now. Put some band-aids on it.
So I can help her. Which means we have to go.
Yeah,
we have a window here, Javi. We have to move before they start shooting again.
Kate? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Really?
No.
No, she's not.
We need to get
back. The longer it takes us to get out of here, the worse off she's going to be.
All right,
let's
go then.
We can't wait anymore.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you crazy? We have to go now.
They already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna
come after
your
family again. We have to go. Kate's gonna die. Nah, we gotta go. I'm sorry, Clementine.
You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please.
Trust me, Javi.
Nope. Sorry, Clem. Sorry.
I have to stay with my family.
Go. I'll hold him off.
Good.
I said go.
At least she wasn't too worried about it. That guy's like, what? What just happened? Dude. Don't show that again. That's so sad. That was my favorite kid in here. Other than Clementine, Clementine just best.
Kate? Kate, wake up! Kate!
Oh, that was a great ending, man. We just lost one of the best kids, but oh well, that's okay, so yeah, that's what happened. So now I haven't played anything else. So that is as far as I got. So the next one will be unknown to me. I have no idea what's happening next, but let's look through the this. Okay, so 46% chose to head back out on the road. Yeah, Kate wanted to do that. What? Why would you not? Did you shoot the driver, let him go? Yeah, that was a mistake. I should have let him go, but you know, me and 46% shot him. 93% got locked up. 6.1% didn't. Those 6.1% are hackers. Who brought you to the junkyard? Yeah, Eleanor. Yeah, well, a bunch of people probably chose Eleanor just because she was, like, flirty, but I didn't choose that. I chose it because my family. Did you escape with your family or stay with Clementine? Why would you stay with Clementine? 83% stayed with... Why? Just... She's not gonna die. She can take care of herself. The family needs you. That's what it's all about. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. I will do another one of these, but I've got more series coming. I've got more series coming up. That sounds so weird. Well, I have more new series to come. With Annex and more new people, I don't know. We might have new people, but... I'm gonna be trying something new. So if you check the top right of your screen, you'll see that little eye. I think that's where it is. It's a poll. So vote on what video you want to see next, and I will, well, not next, but nearest future. The more votes it has, the faster you'll get to see it. So it won't be like drawn out farther and farther. So yeah, so vote up there, and I'll play that as soon as I can. And I'm glad to be back. Thanks for watching. Bye.